Dean, are you ready for the math fair tomorrow?
Are you kidding me? No way.
Chipola is the best school, has all the best facilities, has the best teacher. I mean, everybody
the
makes
best students, the best students.
Yeah,
come
best
on.
Students.
Mom keeps on calling, even with the cell phone gone. She told him that she believes in living.
All our old teachers? Yes, of course.
Danielle knows half the kids in this school.
I own half the kids in this school.
What? You own them? What is that?
I own this school.
Oh, Mr. Bye! Like yesterday.
Sam and Danielle in front of the Mets poster, come on. Hunter, I want to see a magic trick, I'm a little kid.
Hey big fella.
Hey little fella.
The math fair is cool, look, I broke the law. Can you see that?
Oh! Where were you on that one, Sam? Do you feel like you're in fifth grade again?
Yeah, that's good. We're on a hunt to re-find Mr. Divine.
Got it!
Like yesterday.
Like
summer break is gone, like
Saturday.
Here's the man himself, the man himself.
Those were the days.
Those were the days. Here, let Brad have the ball. Come on, Brad! Oh!
I just lost to a fifth grade girl.
How does it feel?
I'm gonna cry.
Gone, like Frank Sinatra. Like Elvis and his mom. Like Al Pacino's cash. Nothing lasts in this life. My high school dreams are gone. My childhood sweets are gone. Life is...
Oh, there's our Omer's Award, Caitlin.
One.
And our Genie Trophy.
Division 1, first place.
Money, time was never money. Time was never cash. Life is still more than girls. Life is more than $100 bills and photo time fills. Life is more than fame and rock and roll and thrills.
Everyone see the card? The card? Back to the deck.
Alright, ready? I'm gonna blow it. Ready, next? One, two, three. Is that your card?
Yeah.
Is that it?
Is that your card?
I just want to be like, this game's over. It's so retarded.
What?
There's something in my feet.
This day is in honor of this man right here. How does it feel?
Everybody's tired. I feel good though.
You feel
I'm
good?
I'm used to this.
Was it a successful math fair?
It was a successful math day.
That's good. That's good.
Robert was molested by a third grade.
Two of them.
Break dance. Come on, everyone, do it.
Oh, there's break dance.
Oh, yesterday.
We're trying to get Tim to break.